Heavy rains overnight sent water over roads in parts of the state, a big problem, in fact, in Goodhue County.
Another problem is water washing roads away. Literally, they're crumbling there. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Runner is live in Welch this morning on the road that is crumbling. Kate.
Hey, guys, take a look at this. This is County Road 7 here in Welch. This road is literally crumbling down. We've seen chunks of asphalt just falling down about 10 feet into this water. And when I talked to a county official, he said, this is actually not a creek. This is usually a dry area, but the water was so strong last night and with so much rainfall, and the ground is so saturated that this became kind of its own type of creek that is now running into Cannon River. They expected the water rose about 7 feet last night, and that's what caused this roadway to wash out. Now, other parts of County Road 7 were underwater as well last night. And into this morning, they've closed down about a 4-mile stretch here because there was a flash flood warning up until about 5:30 this morning. Now, the water has since receded, as you can see. It's still moving pretty fast, but it's nowhere near as high as it was last night. And also, it's nowhere near as high as it was 2 days ago when this stretch of roadway also needed to be repaired. This is the second time crews have had to replace parts of this road.
Everything is so saturated. And the volume of water is so great. You know, we just had 8-9 inches in this area, and now with another 3, it's actually worse than it was last Friday.
And now, because the ground is so saturated here in Goodhue County, county officials here are concerned about landslides. They're watching some of the trees surrounding this rushing water, making sure that they don't have to deal with landslides as well. They've noticed that there's been some debris and some dirt, as well as tree limbs that have fallen across the road. But as of right now, they haven't dealt with any trees that are blocking roadways. Reporting live in Welch, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
And Kate, just west of Goodhue in Rice County, there was a little flooding, but the bigger problem was hail. And we do mean big hail. Look at this. We found this golf ball sized hail in Lonsdale. Reports of hail also came from Dundas and Nurstrand back in the metro. A light show. And this is video from 11 o'clock last night over Prior Lake in Eagan. You can see it got pretty bright and lit up the streets there.